guys, welcome back to the Adventures of TNT. I'm your girl Tasha, and this is my husband
T.
That's right. So today is Valentine's Day.
It is,
and
yes.
Love is in the air.
Yes.
And a lot of you have requested some songs for us to react to.
Exactly.
In celebration of this beautiful holiday.
Yeah, so babe, where would you like to be right now for Valentine's Day?
Anywhere with you.
Okay, excellent. So let's go ahead and make that happen.
Ooh, yeah. Cool.
How do you like that? Yeah, alright. So let's go ahead and jump into it. The first song we're going to be listening to is Garbage. The trick is to keep breathing. So let's go ahead and jump into it. Go ahead and grab yourself a margarita. Always felt like this band had a unique style of music. Wow.
This is really, I like it. It puts you, it sets the mood.
Okay, right.
You know, And you could tell that she's talking about going through something like an abusive relationship.
Okay.
And it's like, sometimes when you're there, it's like, what's a mantra that I can tell myself to get through this? You know, and that's what I'm hearing for her.
Okay.
Just keep breathing, make it through this, and then you'll be able to, you know, just make it in general. If you just get through this one thing,
right?
You know, and it's like, if you keep breathing through this, you'll make it,
right?
You know, and that's just like really deep.
See, and you know what? I didn't dig that deep into the song. I was really just feeling the whole vibe because, like you said, it does have a feeling to it.
Yeah.
And I just, you know, was just grooving to it. So, yeah, that's what I can speak on.
Yeah, I mean, it could be, you know, you can get a different meaning from it. And that's what I love about music. You can take what's for you out of the song.
Okay.
And make it, you know, relatable to your life,
right?
You know, so
okay. So you was feeling that?
I definitely actually liked that song.
Cool.
I could, you know, see myself listening to it late at night on a ride home.
Okay.
You know, driving through the city.
Oh yeah. Okay. So. Yeah, guys, let us know what kind of vibe you get from listening to this song. You know, what did you think about this song? Especially if this was the first time listening for you, as it was for my wife. So guys, once again, leave your comments down below in the comment section. We'd love to hear from you. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you in our next video.
Ta-da.
Peace.